welcome back to another sunny Saturday edition of Scooter Coop. You may be forgiven to think I'm somewhere on the Algarve, but no, this is the UK on the south coast. I've come all the way down here to Worthing. It's a Worthing scooter custom show this weekend and I'm here to enjoy it. The two-stroke season is coming to an end, unfortunately. There's not many more events left on the scooter calendar and this is one of them, so I've come to get a dose of two-stroke. The waves are crashing them around me. It's absolutely magnificent. After the week we've had, I really can't believe how lucky we've been with the weather today. But if I stay here much longer, I'm going to get my feet wet. So I can't have that. So I'm going to mooch about, see if we can find some scooters. It's going to be a cracking day. Morning, what's your names?
Hi, I'm Mike and this is my wife Karen.
And where are we today?
We're at West Worthing Social Club in Worthing, West Sussex.
This is for the scooter custom show, I believe, yes?
It certainly is, yes. It's for the Worthing Custom Scooter Show, which isn't a club, it's just formed by myself and my wife.
So it's not a club at all?
No, it's not a club whatsoever.
Are you associated to any club?
No. We were, but we're not now, yeah.
And I take it you're local to Worthington?
Yes, born and bred.
And this custom show that's here today, is it the first one that's actually here in this,
it's
where we are?
Yes, we sort of do two, but for years now we've been asked to do like an end of season show. So this is the first time at this club, yes.
And where is it normally held then?
It's normally held at the Goring Conservative Club.
Is that the start of the season?
That's the start of the season, which is...
normally March, April time.
So this is more of a sadder event then, since the end.
This is the end event, yes. Yeah. So we were asked to start this 9 years ago at the Goring Con Club. Just as friends, you know, we like going out on scooters, we own scooters, we've got friends that like scooters. And then it's just got bigger and bigger as we've gone on, and we've raised money for charities every year. We charge, it's £5 to get in just for the day and £10 all day. And tonight we've got the Scarbrettas playing and Modern Soul, Stephen Mark, who always play for us. They're our DJs, so we're really looking forward to it.
And that's all in this venue here?
All in this venue today, and we hope we raise a lot of money for a local school for children with disability. They need to sort out their garden so the wheelchairs can get out, and that's Oak Grove College in Worthing.
Fantastic. And the other event that you did earlier this year, was that for the same charity?
No, the one we did earlier this year was for Aldingbourne, which again is for disabled adults, that was. And because Worthing Hospital and all the hospitals have had a really bad time because of COVID, we did it for the Worthing Children's Department in Worthing Hospital as well, and split it between them.
That's a fabulous cause, and I hope you have a great day. I hope the scooters flood in now, and we're going to really show their appreciation.
Thank you. What's your name?
Roy.
Hello, Mod Roy. Mod Roy. You're an original mod.
From the 60s, yes.
Fabulous Parker, absolutely magnificent. Have you collected those patches through the years?
Yep.
Any particular favourites on there?
No.
This is, you're telling me you have a couple of scooters, this is just one of them.
Yeah, this is my PX. I've got it all decked out in remembrance of the veterans. I go all along the South Coast, people sit on it, take a picture for a donation, and it all goes back to the Veterans Club, which I belong to. I've done it for 22 years this year.
Amazing. And that's predominantly, as you say, the South Coast?
I go all along the South Coast, collecting for the Veterans Club.
Are you part of the scooter club?
No, we've got our own little group. It's called the Second to None Scooter Group. I think you'll see some of the signs on some of the scooters.
Yeah, I have seen a couple of them. Yeah.
So we're just a group of good friends who go out.
And where roughly about are you based then, is it?
Littlehampton, Bognor, Amarin, Selsey.
I think I saw you at Brighton, to be fair.
Yeah, well, We're down Brighton regularly.
And do you plan to be in the scooter scene for much longer? I mean,
I'll be in the scooter scene till I turn my toes up. Once a mod, always a mod.
That's very true. That is very true. It's a super scooter, a super Parker, and I hope the charity continues.
Thank you very much.
Nice to meet you.